Hello everyone, my name is Akerele Oluwasogo, popularly known as Mr. Excel. Mr. Excel, I'm your Microsoft Excel trainer. Today I'm going to teach you how to use shortcuts to create text to column for data separation. How to use shortcuts for text to column for data separation. I'm going to give you a tips on how you can use your shortcut to create text to column for your data separations. You can see I have these names here. I want to separate the first name and the last name being typed together on the same column. So I want to use text to column, but I don't want to go through the button. I want to use a shortcut to quickly do this, less than a minute. The first step is to click anywhere on the column where you have your data that you want to separate. After you have clicked anywhere within the column, press your Ctrl and your spacebar together. When you press Ctrl spacebar, it should select the column that you want to separate. After that, you are going to press this shortcut, press your hotkey, the key we call ALT, which is the hotkey. After you press the hotkey, you are going to press letter A. You can see when you press your letter A, you can see there's some code that is showing within your tab ribbons. You can see it have assigned code to it. For text to column, you can see it assigned letter E. You press letter E again. When you press letter E and you press your enter, it will bring out the what? The dialog box for the text to column. So here you are going to pick your delimiters. So in this example, we have comma and space as our delimiter. Just press comma and space as your delimiter and you hit your enter key twice. 1, 2. You have your data, you click on OK, separated for you in two separate columns. So I'm going to run through the step again. Let me undo quickly. So we are trying to create a shortcut to separate data with our text to column. I said the first thing you need to do is to click anywhere within the column that you want to separate. You press your Ctrl and your spacebar together to select that column. Ctrl spacebar to select the column that you want to separate. After that, you press your hotkey. When you press your hotkey, as you can see, it will assign a code to all the tab ribbons. You can find your text to column on your data tab, and the code assigned to it is letter A. Oh yeah, press letter A. When you press your letter A, it will assign another to where you have your text to column. You can see it's letter E. So press your letter E, and now you will to bring out in your delimiter, your text to column dialog box. You press your enter key. So if you are very fast about this, you can just press, you can just press your Alt A, E and enter together. So after that, press your enter key twice. It would separate the data in two different columns. That's how to use shortcut to create text to column for data separation in Excel. My name is Akerele Oluwasogo, popularly known as Mr. Excel. Thank you for watching my video.